Batman's going to take a dark, dark turn. You see his
Batman.
Exactly.
We're going to make him kill someone if we can.
Most of them.
Fans.
All that.
I thought it was kind of...
What if it just continues?
Interesting indeed.
Do you just continues? Oh, that was time 53 seconds, so no. Wait, there's a video. I want to see the video.
Look at that shit.
Fuck Greg Miller. He's a cheater. Alright, we're back into the game. Yay.
Yas. Yas.
Basic. White bitch.
Yep.
Drinking your Jägermeister.
My Jägermeister.
What is it? Bootlegger? Whatever. Bootlegger. I don't fucking know alcohol. I'm sorry.
Why do I think of, what is it, Old Man Winter or something? What is it?
Say I'm an old person?
No. From like, isn't there someone that's called like Jägermeister from like the old like Christmas fairy tales? I don't know.
Something.
You know what I'm talking about?
The Heat Miser.
Heat Miser. Oh, okay. That's what I'm trying to think of.
That guy looks like he's big eyes.
Oh no, we're gonna run into first, like Catwoman or something.
Hey, what are you?
Oh, you shit!
Get right.
No fucks. Hey, that place was founded in 1820. Fun fact. Tripwire.
Professionals, yeah.
It's a red beam. Harvey Dent.
Hey, think he's gonna show? He'll bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Until we stop them.
Slash kill them.
Like that guy.
He wrote it.
Oh, Christ.
Move in. Green matter? Damn. It has a very comic book feel. Can that thing fucking move, please? Okay. Speaker for controller.
Sorry, people's trying to get this back up and running.
That's the thing I would use. I don't know, though. Sounds and devices.
Sorry, people. Wait! Apparently, we're a little bit low.
Don't need it.
We'll just have to talk loudly.
Good stories.
Which is not a problem.
Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops wanted the dead.
Hey, you ever seen me?
No, I mean, either way, we're still going to be low.
Well, the other fly down.
No matter how low you look at it.
You're just pointing.
Are you just talking about turning it down?
Yeah, turn down the volume. That should work.
Maybe.
Oh, X button. We're purple and shit. Circle. I'm Batman. That guy's like, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Look at him.
Look at him.
You
like,
would know. Oh,
he's
my
so
God.
Confused. He's like, oh, no.
I think I'm
tight.
You have a gun. I
Bruce,
can't get up, Alfred.
You can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed. The city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
Criminals in this city. They need something to fear.
Mama.
Shit!
Little do you know, all those wounds just
hell
from this
go.
Crash.
Whatever got in,
Don't let it get out.
That guy's in charge because he has two balls on his face. Is our audio better?
No, it's still really loud. Pretty hard. What?
I don't know how to also fix it.
What was that?
I'm a bat!
I'm dead.
This is terrifying, right? Like, I would be scared shitless, right?
Yeah.
Where the fuck am I supposed to be?
Is it the fucking...
Oh!
I was
about
to say the big fucking target.
I didn't realize. I thought that's where I was aiming. How did it get it right?
Oh, I noticed it too. Move the stick up.
No, I'm not paying attention.
You back to back, circle up.
I like how it's giving me all these though. I guess they're not. Say, oh, that guy doesn't give a fuck. You have a secondary.
I know you're trying to create a myth, but
that's
be
right.
Careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes. You need a
Maybe
monster.
You got cut up because you missed that input.
Come back! Come on! Come on!
We gotta kick the door open to his body.
Yeah.
Well, I have white eyes.
Harvey dead?
Helmet type shit, like sturdy stuff. Like, he just hit the fuck out of that guy.
That was the best case.
Did
hey!
Your mother teach you to
knock? Called it.
You use that weapon on me anytime.
Really?
Payday.
Fuck you, I am. At that point, I would have shot him already. The moment he went like that, I would have been like...
If you were to be intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Without a scratch.
So far.
Oh!
That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the
Megatron.
Shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in Arkham.
City needs protecting.
No one else will. I'm the only one who gets the job done.
Oh, whatever.
Sounds lonely. Gotta admit it, though. You give
hey,
her
she'll
the
remember
chase.
That.
One
hey,
day you might
buzz.
Actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal?
We like to alternate
It's
hands.
Dangerous.
Then let's put
wild
you in a cage.
Firmly...
Bring it, bat.
Firmly grasped. I got caught.
claws.
This shit. I'm not Batman. That's not sexist, guys. He believes beating the shit out of everyone. What kind of news chopper is like that? Like, there are fucking basically super villains on this fucking thing. Let's kill them, you know? Fuck it. I should pay attention. Oh. And off the tightrope.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Ah, she likes it.
Oh, that's pretty dirty.
I did it. I didn't press X, I swear.
Wait,
do not shoot! Oh. I thought you meant the Matrix.
You know, you tell eventually if you start acting bad, the police are actually gonna be attention.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Shit!
Can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
God damn it!
I got shot? I just took five shots from another guy. Guess he found the shit. Oh, she gotta fucking go up the helicopter?
Fucking
fucked up!
Goddamn, not him.
How did you get her anyway?
Not sure, but...
You don't need skill to play these games, apparently. Oh. In the Walking Dead games, if you fuck up, you're dead.
I'm thinking about you.
I mean, she got claws.
Some douchebag, I'll let her drop.
You gotta drop her panties.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Who put you up to this? Answer me or I let go.
But you won't. You're not that kind of guy.
Sometimes.
By bat.
She's dead ass.
Falls on my face.
Did she get the thing? It looks like that or he's hurt.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
I can't really get used to this voice actor after
the Batfleck.
I meant so much not after Batfleck.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half.
Two-Face!
For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed. under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down.
I'm confused at what that means.
We can stamp out the fire and save our great city.
There's a black guy up there.
If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause.
He's not even looking at the speaker.
Oh, there he is.
Look at him.
And fashionable late, as always.
Oh, he looked at me. Hey, doesn't look
Say hi, Bruce.
Enjoy drinking my wine. It's worth more than most of you.
Oh, he's kidding, everyone.
Well, see, I'm going to be that rich asshole.
Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham.
Why does everyone have so many muscles? That's important.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you?
I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedoed and shaking hands. No one came here tonight to see me. They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
I thought I'm only known for my parents being killed and now I'm rich.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone.
Isn't that
Tell me a little FaceTime with potential donors.
Who here knows Batman?
Your face, specifically.
I was saying, I don't believe that was the case. I'm pretty sure his parents didn't have hardly any wealth.
No, yeah, they were definitely super rich.
They were?
They were rich as fuck.
Super duper rich.
Oh, yeah.
We should have done this, by the way.
Wait, go in there and turn the music or the sound volume down.
Like that?
Yeah.
And then turn the TV up so we can hear it a little bit. Turn it a little bit further down for them.
I'm just a regular asshole. What?
I'm a rich asshole. You're just a regular asshole. Talking about your decision making of, talking shit and be like, the wine's
what is this?
Oh, most of you.
Yeah, apply. I thought that was the TV for some reason.
With a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash.
Anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home. This'll help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Yeah. Now all I need is a decent slogan.
That was a jerk off. Terrible. Motion. I wasn't pointing at him.
It always makes me sound like a used car salesman.
I don't know why.
Which, for the
curve.
Record, I have not been since it's before not. Law school. No ideas? That's all right. I guess I'll just stick with elect Harvey Dent. Oh, God, that's so boring.
It is.
Bruce, I meant what I said.
Is that
Together,
gold?
You and me, we change Gotham.
Straight pimping.
A city free from crime. Where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
Some of these character models are pretty bland. It's like, if they're not important, you can sell.
Pause.
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time.
Ooh.
I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After
I see. Things we do is kind of alternate this
reflection
election.
On you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. And that's what it's going to take. Every single one of us. Not just me, not just Mr. Dent. Everyone.
Right, right. Of course.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know.
I'm sure it'll split up.
You're preaching, no, dear.
Yeah, exactly.
No, it's true.
You didn't watch any of the Batman movies?
Reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster the faded one with the years ago, Mr. Dent. Oh, okay. Look at Gotham
now. Yeah, Harvey
now.
Dent was in that.
Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall. That Cape
Bat-Freak
dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman.
Harvey Dent is our best shot.
Why not?
Put him in a room with anyone for 15 minutes and that grin will win him over.
He's gonna need more than that, son.
Oh, it hasn't been 15 minutes yet, Bob. We've still got time. And don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. And with Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals.
What do you think
dedicated
about the
to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
I can't get used to all your parents Batman's new voice, however.
To be killed
it's
in a botched robbery
you know, it's gotta,
in some
it's
alleyway.
Build into the story.
It was terrible.
It's got to give you a little bit before
truly
it
terrible.
Starts picking up.
Yeah, tragedy like that.
Miggy is more interesting, super
must
her
have been
oath
crippling.
Than Batman.
If only that
the fuck does that
deranged man had gotten
that is
the
not even English.
Maybe, well, I don't
hey, choose something.
Movies. And I'm sure you don't either.
X.
Yes, well, that was a long time ago.
Who
I've
the
f- moved
well, that was a long time ago.
Of course. Of course.
Yeah, right.
Together, we'll help the whole city move on. Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It did?
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
Oh, well, hello.
This chick's probably Catwoman.
Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
That's Catwoman.
Vicki Vale. Not interested.
Oh, no,
and
not.
Reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want.
Their hair looks like
spaghetti.
At the
press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
That makes
well,
you
he
laugh?
He certainly doesn't have any time either.
No, no, it's all right. You can stay.
Thanks.
Bruce?
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So
we're
formal.
Gonna be in those panties by the end of the night.
Call me Bruce.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight.
Damn
more
right.
ways than one.
How are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Better now
I'm
that you're
doing
here.
Better now that you're here. Well, I'll tell you, if all these stuffed shirts weren't around, I'd give you the private tour.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something
you
on your
like
collar.
Okay,
is that blood?
Where? Got myself
yeah.
shaving.
It looks like...
Hey, got myself shaving.
Oh, this? No, it's nothing. It just, cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time?
Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but, another guest... has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Carmine Falcone?
Oh,
is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime?
Gosh. Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
Oh, she's about to get real.
Falcone's a bad man. Since you don't know Batman.
And what kind of business do
Jeff,
you think he's
Falcone's in? Falcone's bad.
The one that controls
Falcone's
enough
bad.
Votes to get
Falcone's
me in City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham. For all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly. Maybe he can change your mind.
I don't like this, Harv. But I'm trusting you.
Thank you, Bruce. Seriously.
Anne Hathaway.
You know I have to pull every string I can to get elected.
Yeah, well, just make sure this one doesn't hang you.
Why are we campaigning for Harvey
Bruce?
Dent so much? That's the real question.
Yeah, right?
Play
nice. He doesn't have, like, a trustworthy face. It's so
you
big.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house.
Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it.
Yeah, somehow he's more swole than Batman.
Though the decor offends my eyes. Oh, man, all flash, no class.
Let's talk privately,
bring
shall
him
we?
To somewhere. Somewhere
I
enclosed.
Like this guy.
So
ready
it's
to
not
do
like
business
all the
before we even introduce ourselves.
I'm
we'll get to that. Carmine Falcone. Thank you for welcoming me into your home.
No, they don't want me to shake his hand. This is a decision right here.
Yep.
You're a respectable man, I hear.
We gotta keep the the eyes of the voters.
Yep.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor. Follow
Thank
me,
you, Alfred.
If you will.
Alfred with the assist. He's a real MVP.
You should know, Mr. Falcone. My analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill. Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys. Bruce.
You'll be like fine the kid out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes.
You think so?
Have a drink, have a talk.
You're right.
We need to beat his ass, then we'll do it in
just you and me. Sorry, Harvey.
Yeah.
I feel like Harvey would just complicate things.
I'll get a drink or something.
It is.
Christ.
100% Nate. You are correct.
Right.
How's work? Shouldn't you be working?
Just like Harvey, huh? Wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much. Chaps my face with words.
I understand more than you know.
Good.
Yeah.
You look smart.
Batman.
You dress smart. Glad it adds up to something real. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship.
Ooh. Like anal?
Chalk this for me.
Oh,
he said chalk the stick for it.
Chalk it.
I can get Harvey the mayor's seat. Or I can pull it out from under.
You should have tossed it out. Should have been like, I'm just too good for that.
Whatever happened to being a gracious host?
When you're not a douche.
Okay, imagine. This is me. And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend.
Go fuck yourself.
One who can help Mr. Dent see the light.
We gotta wait this out.
If need be.
You and I are
between
friends.
Your businesses and mine, I bet we
or
employ
silence.
Half the city.
Probably silence.
We got a good thing going, so I don't see city. You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside that tuxedo
you
understand this situation.
I think because I am checking.
Money gets money. The risks, the alliances,
gone,
the hidden costs.
It.
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Oh, talk shit about my padre.
And which to break.
I think I'll have someone see you out.
Okay. Okay. So that's how it's gonna be. People don't say no to me.
Oh.
Not for long.
It's like Alfred knew.
Your guests.
Like Bruce gave off some sort of sense.
I recommend seeing them out. He wouldn't want to be rude.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house. The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
Oh, I bet you know it would have been cool. If he agreed with him, we would have known all his movements, and then ask Batman to stop the movements. I bet that's another path you could choose in this game.
That sounds so much cooler than just being like, fuck you.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta think more deeply about this, you know?
Yeah, I just thought about that. I was like, oh, that's okay. Have an inside man, but type deal, but...
Yeah, but it overgrew when Harvey Dent's...
I still like being a badass and just...
He's gonna get his face messed up anyway. Come to your face.
You ready to fuck Harvey Dent?
Yeah.
But he might still be nice to Bruce Wayne when he is Two-Face.
It's me.
Even as fucking studio, it's just like, it's Batman.
Shit, Batman's Batman. Shit, really?
Game's like, if you didn't know, let me let you know.
Realm of Shadows. Trademarked.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in.
Are those the fucking movie tickets of when his parents died?
That's harsh.
Why are they outside the case? Why does he still have those?
Breaking news tonight. I understand why criminals are in custody this evening
after a break-in at City Hall. The notorious Batman was on the scene, but failed to secure the...
My name's Jack Ryder.
Not all of them.
I got badass.
See what she was really after.
Allegations that Dent may have actually been involved. That's a superhero name. Yet he became a... Talk about dirty politics. Does Hill's
campaign really... My name's Jack Ryder.
Any water with the voters?
Oh yeah, look at
the data board. The back computer should be able to read whatever data is on that storage drive. Most promising young politicians.
And in other news, you're now on day 3 of the factory fire that will not end.
Yeah, yeah. I'll let you know. I'll help with that.
To be honest, I'm not digging this game so far as much as Walking Dead.
Walking Dead threw you in there a little bit quicker.
I was thinking the same thing. They're
recommending people... I think there's still potential.
I mean, Game of Thrones threw me in better. Tales from Borderlands, which is hilarious from the get-go. This is definitely a more serious, but not as exciting as Walking Dead.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's find out what was so important.
Did my seat just come out of the ground? Oh, I didn't see that. Okay, cool.
I'm encrypted.
Oh shit.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie
awesome
theater.
Of
and yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I'm more at home here. Slash friend. Like,
then we should build an
eight
bedroom down here.
Sure,
I can see the headlines now.
Fleshlight.
Bruce Wayne. Billionaire, quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
My heart.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
That's what he said to his bitch. It was fucked. Because it wasn't working.
It's a true story, bro.
Oh, fuck. Oh,
nice.
How do I move the reticle? Oh, okay, I figured it out. What am I supposed to look for? I hear a dog outside.
There is a dog. Yeah, I mean, nobody's downstairs now, so.
What the fuck am I looking for?
This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs. Everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
I don't want anything to do with Falcone.
Well, he certainly showed interest in you.
That's what worries me.
For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
I've seen her before.
Gay.
Hopefully she's just a tourist. I'll check the codex.
Mi madre.
I went in partner spot.
Nah, you didn't.
Do you know where I parked?
Yep, behind me. Correct.
Yeah. How you know this? This is a whole bunch of stupid shit.
Found her.
Index. Pretty cool, just like in the index.
Yeah, but since I have
like who is who. Did it actually explain who Falcone is?
He's a crime lord.
The worst kind of gangster. The worst kind of gangster. One who tries to mingle with high society. That voice though.
Yeah, I know, right?
I went like full retard. Okay.
Seems to have a sense in everything, including smuggling, real estate, bribery, and fraud. I could haul him to jail, but he'd walk the next day.
You sound like you're talking in front
of
the
class. Right?
His empire's fast and multi-layered. Finding hard, admissible evidence is required for a conviction.
What's
the last name?
Pennyworth.
Pennyworth. Nice to meet you, Pennyworth.
Not much to find, apparently.
Like
burglaries,
I would kill myself with bleach.
Seems to lay pretty
still
low.
Still not out of the option yet.
You could learn a thing or two from her.
All right, mate.
Am I from
Gotham? Step outside without it ending up in the news lately.
Jack the Ripper.
As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
I was talking about Bruce.
Batman.
I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever.
Alfred's from Kingsman, Secret Service. That's all. That's all I know.
Okay, responsibility to the city.
Great,
dude. Alfred's totally from Kingsman.
For the car, I
presume. That's why he's so badass. He's like correcting Batman on every movie.
Drive that thing like a bat out of hell. Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Can I decide not to take it? Oh, there we go.
Pro battle. Closer to effective game.
I thought I saw...
That's beat up, mate.
What?
That's beat up.
That's how you lose it.
I still think, yeah, I was about to say, no, they're still on top of their game.
Indeed.
The Walking Dead was still really
thieves.
Good.
Oswald,
it's
however,
just like I said, I really think this is going to pick up. I definitely give it a shot.
I don't know who the fuck Oswald is.
Discharge illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
It's not,
though. You are.
This is Batman.
Oswald claimed he only
wanted to
help
him,
but his behavior following his family's
collapse is troubling. Did you hear season 3 got announced this year?
I did not.
Why is he returning now?
That is awesome to hear.
Or not, he's still an old friend.
A lot can change over the years.
Yeah, it's gonna be epic.
If I remember correctly, Oswald was fond
like
of the old firecrackers in the toilet trick.
That of part
I worry of what he's graduated to.
And
even though you
like
and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to
Mrs.
be cautious.
Cobblepot.
But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
Oh,
I'll be careful.
I know who Oz is now, I think.
When you see what's become of his
it's
park, I think you will.
Penguin.
I think.
Yeah, Cobblepot's Penguin.
Since when do you know Batman shit?
Better than you, apparently.
He's a better than you, apparently. Alright. Cobblepot.
Wow, that does not look like a safe neighborhood to wear, like, actual pants.
Yeah. He just waltz it down. He's like, I don't give a fucking bet. But right now, he's Bruce.
You're right, Nate.
Yeah, I was say,
but you can go
more.
Fuck yourself. Season 2, Walking Dead was better than season 1. Can I newspaper. Move so fast.
But that's almost anything, Nate. Like, almost every single thing that tries to come out with extra content later isn't as good as the originals. Just because they gave it their all originally.
No, man, Season 2 Walking Dead was better than Season 1. Wasn't it?
Okay, I can agree with you there. That was better.
This is a person? Homeless person. Give change.
There's a tree fountain. Or light on fire.
Is there? We need to get rid of the homeless population, man. Look at this guy with his mohawk. Ain't he cool?
Great. There's the statue, but no Oz.
But there's how many crackheads? One crackhead.
smoking a crack.
One crackhead.
Two crackhead. The graffiti though, the shit tight. Why aren't you checking anything?
Like, yes, I want to talk to him.
Beat it.
He's not sociable.
He's not sociable at all.
He's like, oh, I wanted a friend. Anybody else feel like this is a puzzle?
Probably so.
That other shopping cart doesn't exist. What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, it's around the statue.
Look how the grass just faded in and out of the wall.
Yeah.
That's right.
Everything's
there.
Hurting Batman so much. You see it in his eyes.
Mm-hmm. Well, that isn't what it used to be.
Nah, it went to shit.
To shit in a handbasket. Just like Gotham.
What voice is that?
Who knows? You know I just come up with these on the fly.
I'm about to get shanked.
Watch
oh, I caught it.
Catch. What yep. This oh. Goes through you.
That's a tiny ass knife.
Hey, you heard
look at
it,
that baby
man.
Face pick. Prick.
The hell are you waiting for?
I've got nothing.
Go ahead. Try and take it.
The hell do you say? End him.
End him.
Gentlemen!
Oz.
Keep walking, all right?
This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do.
Why is he British when we were raised together?
Come here! Think that'll do?
He looks very excited to beat the shit out
of
these
guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey.
Get wrecked.
This used to be a nice place. No, no,
no, no.
Oh. That looks pretty painful. That looked a lot more painful.
This is my park. Mine. You hear that? Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, Yeah, good as new. Woo, that was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts a system like a dash of adrenaline, eh?
Hey, I could have handled that myself.
You mean a knife handle in the back? Because that's what would have happened, mate. No offense.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, it's been, what, 2 decades?
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once the entire time.
Thanks for that little tidbit of knowledge. Appreciate it, Logan.
Well, right now, if Mickey likes our content, then,
I used to run around this place.
Tenting Mystic all the way.
Back when it wasn't, you know.
It doesn't got this. No, I want to be, but my
used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
Well, those were better days.
That they were. Yeah. Thought we'd grow up to be kings, I did. both of us.
I'm a king.
This city chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham.
Dad
ended it yourself, you did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place. They ground my family to dust.
He's Oz, my childhood friend.
Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round-the-world vacations, unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I have my own funerals to attend. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night. Made himself right at home. That oily... Wish I could have punched that grin into the back of his throat.
You're a professional.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it.
Come on.
Never want to see his face again.
Right now.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And.
You don't have any. You don't have any.
It'd be a treat to watch him at pavement.
A Gmail.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more
Gmail planned. Google owns YouTube.
Things are going to be on the upswing soon, no?
YouTube, just do a Gmail.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham.
If he has a Gmail account, then he has a YouTube.
And I'm here to let it in.
Hey, give it a shot. And then
which brings me to you.
You're ugly, Bruce. Bitch. Alright.
You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns.
My fall's too shitty.
As the rich and powerful.
Yeah, my fall's too shitty. You would know this list. If you were in our chat.
We just talked about it.
Our revolution starts. We're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
You got
I'm not your enemy,
you.
Oz.
Right,
it remains to
bit.
Be seen. Don't it?
I'd be a little bit professional. Right,
I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I was seeing you.
That was top-notch professionalism.
Make sure you get the right
I probably could have paused
hi,
it.
Hi, people. I swear I'm not sucking his dick.
Good seeing you, Bruce. I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Just 40s coming out of your ass, don't you?
I do, man. It is a gift and a curse. The guy looks like an old fat Wolverine.
I was named after Wolverine.
Nice.
God, oh, stop where?
They just come.
Oh, Jesus. All about this campaign right now.
Damn!
Yeah, we're rolling deep, son.
It's not bad, no good.
Shut the fuck up.
It's like,
Mr.
how do you
Bruce
know?
Wayne.
Right here.
How do you
this
know?
Way.
Okay, camouflage.
Bruce, no one
Bruce.
Gives a fuck about him. Why didn't I run?
Good morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars.
That,
silent.
This whole persuading people
ever since it opened its doors,
yeah,
Arkham has
right?
been a breeding ground
for
criminally
you
insane.
Need to talk.
Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce.
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in
this. Yeah, I was about to say, we're speaking a lot of our parents right now.
You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask.
I'm feeling
was
really
a hero
about
who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice.
I just thought y'all should know that.
Yeah.
That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man.
He touched me.
She got real.
Who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide. With this facility and our next mayor,
look at that smirk, little fuck.
I was about to say, you were about to make shit get real dark if you chose anything else.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
Hello.
Put it on speaker.
Okay. Sure, you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Oh, there you are. Yeah, it says you're ugly.
I think Arkham is only done harm to God. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home.
You should be.
You even spoke with him behind closed doors.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest.
You're trying to go through your PlayStation?
Next question, please.
Please, keep your questions on topic, people.
What the fuck is happening?
We're about the hospital, remember?
Let me send you to Miguel. He's our technician.
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the
technician, he's our Mexican.
Offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone.
He works at 7-Eleven.
Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime going back years and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. YouTube, so care to comment?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, we all did.
Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
I fucked up.
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
God damn it! I leave you for 2 seconds that this is what happened.
It's not common criminals. It's absurd.
Mr. Wayne!
You're still fucking up.
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control is my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
They'll just find my bat suit and all my porn.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Yeah, you met the press, alright. Way to fuck up, Logan. God damn it, get off of me! You don't deserve brownie lovey-dovey time now. That's
fuck! They breaking my shit!
Careful. Put it back.
I'm afraid we can, Mr. Wayne.
You're taking my house?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I'm sorry, are you arresting me?
Not unless I'm forced to. We're only collecting evidence today.
I didn't do anything.
That's what we're here to find out.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive. Need to be the guy doing your taxes.
Obviously, Falcone.
And what do you expect to find?
It's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself.
Falcone. Yeah.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
We're fucking stupid. And he's ugly.
Bitch, you ugly.
Apparently Warren King thinks you're ugly. Was he talking to you?
He said, bitch, you ugly.
He said, no, just you're ugly, not bitch.
I just threw that part in on, you know, extra flavor.
Oh, to fucking hurt me? We got a fight.
I'm going
to a dark place right now.
Yep. And look, even everything's shut down. It's like he's going to
have the same look on his face when he saw that graffiti.
Take whatever you want.
You don't have to do this.
Bruce.
I only had 2 tickets, though.
Right.
Kids under 9 got a theater.
No, there's 3 tickets on the screen!
Bruce?
I like that kids under 9 got a
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense.
Logan,
sorry,
point
but
out,
if the press
you're just
has
an
their
absolute
way,
dick
you're not
in every response that you ever choose in any game. That's twice you showed up on it now.
Listen,
like
Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's
attention. I don't know
what
you're talking about.
I can help you get the right kind of attention.
Ooh.
Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet. And it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean... No one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball, and ran.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket.
He doesn't want to whip his phone out?
He trashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
The fuck?
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you.
He could be playing Pokemon Go.
It won't.
He can't be near his PS4 and
this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
Wait, what?
This isn't my first pass through the rumor.
I don't know, I'm just speaking.
I'm pretty sure that... Technology works way more advanced.
Right here, right now, and stop it.
Fuck.
You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
Give quote, refuse. Give quote, refuse.
On the record, then.
We need help. You fucked us over. You got the media attacking us.
No, Falcone fucked us.
This story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of...
Yay.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
You damn right.
Fuck Michelle.
Oh, I forgot to give us a speech.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but...
We've
done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence.
Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Ooh. I've been taking the spotlight from him. He's working for Falcone.
Yeah.
Because he's a bitch ass. He's the ugly one, Ryan King.
A warrant?
Your perfect jawline.
What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
Yeah, someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Yeah, I was about to say, let's listen to what
I'll look into
nothing
this,
good
Bruce.
To say.
You have my word.
I don't believe
I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser.
Because I fucked him.
Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
You should probably distance yourself from me.
What? No, no, I can't do that.
Well, you may have to.
Don't say that. You...
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I gotta have...
That's Catwoman.
No, no, just glad you made it.
She took that right hook real, real good to that eye.
Oh. They're gonna fuck.
Yeah.
This is Selena.
Oh, yep, Selena.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense. I think we'd both welcome a change of topic.
I think we've met before.
Can't help yourself.
You do look familiar.
Everyone knows who Bruce Wayne is.
Do they?
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle. It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry.
I was working in the hill town.
I'm not gonna
always
fall.
Have a strong grip.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham.
Oh my God, introducing
her.
Did she find
her
out who Batman was?
You're an excellent tour guide.
Early town or something
well,
like that?
If I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
After your eye.
So, Miss Kyle,
what
brings you to Gotham?
I was answering.
Business.
Dark.
Well, let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
On the stream, it's dark.
No, it's not.
I was mugged.
We're saying what your name is. You
said
dark. I
let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Did you at least get a look at the guy?
Good enough to make an ID.
I'll get Gordon down to GCPD to work on a lineup. That's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Oh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm going to explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah, stock market, huh?
Prostitution.
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
Woo. She's feisty.
Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment.
I'm gonna look big and strong and make a phone
hey,
call.
Hey, it's Harvey.
With my oversized chest and shoulders.
I was just thinking to say that, like, this motherfucker is just way too big.
That phone is so small.
He got up, it's like 10 guys got up. Like,
so... BJ?
Exactly. Well, bang.
Wanna come back to my place?
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
Yeah. Or in Batman mode.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse?
Bruce Wayne Enterprises.
I have to. But you? Why take the risk?
I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing. You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
It must be important. What's on the drive?
I don't know.
You don't know what you've stolen.
It's not my business to know. My clients don't know who I am, and I don't know who they are, or what they're moving.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences. In fact, I spend most of my time avoiding them.
I was gonna say I can help you, but she'll steal my shit. You seem capable of handling this yourself.
Oh, I intend to. Just give me back the drive and I'll be on my merry little way.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
Just here, squeeze.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I have no idea what we're saying.
I guess I'm screwed either way.
Hey.
My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
Ooh. When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've got to run.
So soon? Aren't you going to stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
I'll be late, but he's already in his suit. Are you fucking
hot? Birthday suit? Like...
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
Let's be more obvious.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
He did as hell.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Explosions. Interesting.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound.
Body's exploded.
As you wish.
That's the effect, it seems. Judging by
this poor soul.
Nothing left to bury.
There is. It's just that large piece.
After you feed it to your dog. Oh, that's pretty cool. So you're combining.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
What?
I'll see what I can piece back together.
As in the barrel of bad stuff exploded so forcefully it shredded this guy, but like fucked everyone else up.
But it was not explosive chemicals. That's what he was saying.
Yeah, fuck you. I mean,
so that's pretty crazy.
I've seen these outfits before.
That doesn't make sense. Like, it's not explosive, but it exploded.
That broke into City Hall.
So derpy looking. I guess he's from Call of Duty Ghosts.
The elevator is squeaking all over the place.
That's the chair.
The canister exploded. Shut the fuck up, Miguel. Right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Fuck it.
That motherfucker is just diesel. I'm just gonna rip steel.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
So a laser?
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
A gun.
White Rose.
Who the fuck's in the White Roses?
Falcone's calling card.
Oh, okay.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Look at this guy.
Yeah. It looks like he's just sleeping up there.
No.
That bad?
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
No shit.
Kill the croc.
Dude, that would be so sick if that was the case.
Skyline Club.
Put in my little belt where I have all my little accessories. Cause I'm Batman.
There's like four different super villains in here.
The damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
From inside. That ain't gives no fuck.
That's a bullet?
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Blood, broken nails, bits of human flesh.
It's like he did the clawing.
Oh shit.
Might be the fear toxin. Might be the scarecrow,
yeah.
A cop shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
That's a very good point of seeing all these chemicals and stuff. Well, I mean, to be fair, I guess the chemicals in a bullet that explodes on impact, I guess, so.
Don't think so. No proof.
Do I have to match it with that bullet that's over there?
Is there not further stuff? Oh. To the bullet hole.
Is it butthole?
I said to the bullet hole. Oh. Girl, that's a booty hole.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military. Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Boom boom.
Lots of boom.
Yeah, lots of boom. Shit.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day. Here when the explosion occurred.
This game's hard.
Just gotta find every
Chuck was there, obviously.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message.
No.
Dead cops, stolen chemicals.
Oh, goddamn.
He's making a big move.
Into those fucking group chats. He's removed off my friends list. Oh my god. Removed.
One of his snipers
hit a canister
with an
incendiary bullet,
causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction
or
a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Live for removing a guy from a friends list.
This drives me crazy. You have no idea.
I'm gonna do it so much.
Oh, you will get removed, buddy. Oh, wait. There we go. Goodbye.
Rest in peace, JJ Boogie.
As we were.
Possibly due to the
JJ Boogie, if you're watching. That shit drives me absolutely crazy.
The cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Oh, wow.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Just nonchalantly grapple.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
I
would set up right there, more of an exit.
What else going on?
I'm looking for a sniper. Or where he would have been.
Gotcha.
It looks so rigged.
Not a bad angle. No trace of phosphorus, though.
Damn it.
No, I think it would have to be where we could shoot into that little hole that was going on.
Well, this
there.
Is where it is. Oh, there's three choices.
Oh, okay. You chose last all the way. You're real bad. That would have been my first choice. I just got those masks.
Phosphorus spike.
Did I say, bruh?
Clear vantage point.
Thug life.
We have a winner.
Threw it on the ground.
I don't need no handouts. I'm an adult. Ooh, dumbass and so on.
Killing time.
Came Batman like his DNA or something? That's all I was
thinking. So where did he go?
It looks like out the window.
Right?
Trey stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work.
Mike, he didn't hear you up there. He's dead. Oh, fuck.
My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing. You can't make me talk. I ain't telling you, Jack. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your
I'm
going to
beat the shit out of
him. He's hit your bones a little.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Give me a reason to stop.
Time to live up to my reputation.
Bullshit.
You know you can bleed the blood out of her spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
If you're gonna hit me, hit me!
Barrel.
I ain't scared of you, man.
Tell me!
The cab woman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container! Someone must have heard us, called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Falcone's working under Scarecrow.
Or he's trying to get the chemicals off
Scarecrow.
Stop! This just says apply pressure. I'm not trying to break his arm.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I told you everything I know!
Break.
You're an animal! I was just here for a pickup! I swear! You're fat!
You're
unsteady again.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops. Get an ambulance in here.
You're gonna need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send a cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133.
Coroner's a good guy.
Now put up your hands. Don't move.
Batman. What did you do to him?
Don't move.
Cops.
He confessed to everything.
It's how you got it I'm worried about.
You have the right to remain silent.
Gordon?
I said silent! If you say another word, I will shoot you. I don't care if half the city thinks you're a hero.
Right now, you're a suspect.
Shoot me. See what happens.
I will. I swear to God I will.
You're making a mistake, Detective. You want to hear what I have to say. Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent. We need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
Oh.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
Mic drop.
Yeah, right? Damn.
Did you say you're taking it too far, Bruce?
Yeah,
I broke a guy's arm.
Bruce Wayne, yeah, Bruce. Not Bruce Wayne.
No, was that
Alfred?
Alfred, or?
Alfred, yeah.
Okay,
so
I thought it was
yeah. Gordon. Nah, that was Alfred.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You nearly killed a man tonight.
I broke his arm!
Which could
your parents didn't raise you this way.
He was fucking
internal
fine.
Neither did I.
He was okay.
He was fine.
He was screaming all the way through it. He was alright.
He was 10 out of 10. What happened?
He was missed something.
Oh, it was important.
I suppose you did whatever you thought was necessary. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave.
Ooh. Oh, damn.
Savage. The savagery.
You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be
you
a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Trust me, I won't lose my way.
I'm gonna lose my way.
Oh yeah, definitely.
It's 100%. Quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift?
You're your own person, Bruce.
Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
Except,
I won't
can't
forget.
That's a little too far down.
Neither will I.
Fucking disappear. This is like, bitch, please, you don't know me.
Well, back into the fray again.
Looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering?
It's gotta be blackmail, right?
Everything.
They're not working together.
It goes back years.
Yeah.
You see Dad's name on any of these documents?
I'll run a search, but so far I don't.
I think he's trying to blackmail. Get what he wants. Fucking hit this map.
This is it, Alfred. With this proof,
yeah,
we can finally knock
out
Falcone's organization.
Originally.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
I think Vicky.
Let's see. Because
he's wrapped
up.
It's all corrupt.
Up. Yeah, I was about to say, it's all wrapped
like,
up.
Like, he's the only good one, but, like, he's not in charge.
Exactly, yeah.
They might own the papers, but Vicky Vale is the... She's in it for the truth.
Yep.
Yeah, and that's not going to take out, like, revenge on him if you give him information, kill his daughter, paralyze his daughter or something.
Yeah, but I want to get in that.
I hear that story. Yeah, okay, Miguel, I hear you.
She cares about the truth. She'll get the story out the way it needs to be told.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts.
I can't
fronts
wait to
tonight.
See who our listeners Vicky through catch the media. That
I did not hear what.
By any means necessary.
For what?
Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I love you.
I haven't tried yet.
Comics better than
another exciting loading screen. I'm straight rolling in that dough.
This is big. You drop a bomb like this, there's gonna be fallout.
That not even Falcone can survive.
Why give it to me then? You don't know how much I appreciate it, but you're Wayne. You could have given it to anyone.
I want to turn the entire city against Falcone. The media, the public, the police.
Once this story drops, every single person connected with Falcone will turn their back on him. What this could do for the city, my career, I'm just wondering what the cost is going to be.
Probably a couple dozen
people. It'll be worth it.
Gonna die.
I don't know, Bruce. Falcone doesn't like bad press. If I run this story, I put a price on my head. The next time my name appears in the media, God, it might be an obituary. Falcone has a way of handling reporters he doesn't like. I could be putting myself in real danger by trying to expose him.
Oh, you will be.
But it would be worth it.
I knew it.
Yeah.
I always think, crime in the city, it's a hydra. You cut off one criminal's head.
Three more up here in its place. I know.
Unless we kill the beast once and for all. But who's even capable of that? If we don't act fast, that void will be filled by someone far worse.
Death and Harvey.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Lieutenant Gordon. He has his badge in the right place.
Yeah, well, I hope that's enough. Sometimes the rest of the force, they have their own agenda.
80% of the force are assholes.
It's a good thing you gave this to me instead
of the
police.
They shoot black kids for no reason.
Could end up buried in some evidence locker and not on every screen in Gotham where it belongs.
Too soon!
That's what brings
too
down
soon!
Why are you calling me Krillin?
Without a bullet.
Why aren't you calling me Krillin?
Runs? Too soon, Krillin? Do you not know that phrase?
No.
From DBZ Abridged?
No.
Fail.
I thought you were calling me Krillin because Nate calls me Krillin.
Really?
I don't know why.
Oh, that's hilarious.
It's done.
I don't know why he does it.
He says because I'm useless Skyline Club, that's where I got those things.
You think you're definitely
Well, I'm always changing the car.
What? I blacked out.
I don't know. It's like throwing. Oh, should have called it.
Yeah, the Batmobile. Sponsored by Ferrari. Every day I'm drifting. That has to give you whiplash.
Right?
That has to fuck you up a little bit.
Not when you're Batman.
You're right, Miguel. You're right.
This is the guy who ripped steel giant metal door away. Like, I'm pretty sure he's...
And fucks bitches for breakfast.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's like got super strength like any other.
And super dick.
Yeah, I must say, apparently he does have a magic stick.
Not magic stick, magic cock.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
Dude, that would have been balls.
Dude!
That too, but I thought you were going to go back to like reboot back in the day. Like reboot status.
Good point of entry.
How do I move this? Oh, figured it out.
You just crash into something.
Cover's blown. Get the guns!
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki?
Ooh.
No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi? Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Ooh, huh? Slut!
Always talking to you.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, you alone?
Not anymore, Osa.
Ooh.
Oh,
alright.
People getting fucked tonight.
Alright.
That looks cool. Yeah. That's modern art. I don't care. Rose sigil.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
The red rose after tonight.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Savage. The savagery was real. Yeah. Who the fuck is that guy? Okay,
yeah.
Yeah,
I was about to say that. There's one. Either. The Falcone
that's
or is that
guarded door building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Nobody sees this purple four fucking LED. Look at that shit! Option.
I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Do this all in a fluent motion, so basically it's giving you a heads up of what the commands you're going to have to input. So you're probably going to have to aim for the fucking the thing when you jump in.
What game did that?
Huh?
What game did something like that?
I don't fucking
probably
know.
Probably the other Batman?
Damn, I tackled that motherfucker.
Yeah,
that makes sense to me. It'll probably be a right in a square or something like that, or right in a triangle motion.
I think I should do it.
Use the cube this way.
Cube? You mean the table?
No, the modern art.
That's nowhere near him.
That's not how that works. Oh my god, just fucking. You're gonna curb stomp that bitch. It is pretty cool that you're
there, so use the cube on that guy.
Oh my god, now use the fucking spiky plant.
I don't think I can.
Nope, cube up is what?
I use that. And the stairs.
Oh, that's gonna be painful. Let's see what the stairs are gonna be. Curve stone. It's just stairs.
If I'm gonna be entering through there. Oh, yeah, okay. We'll do that.
You get thrown into it.
You just toss it off?
Basically.
That'd be hilarious.
Is that the only choice?
No, it
was, we do that.
There was a lower bathroom room.
The lower bathroom all the way to the road, man.
That was creepy.
It just strangles him out.
Have you formulated your plan of attack?
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Oh! Beams!
Because it's all the same thing. I got it!
That was such a fling. That was like, it was like, oh, anywhere. Just tap, 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 tap.
It's a Batman! Get out of my way, please. Would you come out with me with fists?
Right.
I'm pushing so many wrong buttons. You guys have no idea. I fist every button, put like one.
I guess they couldn't even register so many fails. Oh, I'm pretty sure someone died there.
Oh, Jimbo, what up?
Goddamn circus freak!
He shot his people up. Yep. Oh, my, oh, damn, he got fucked up.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right to be here!
That's an MP5. That's a really big MP5.
Get down here!
Oh. I wonder if you could like hit the door or something.
I could probably make it explode.
How about this one? You can't sneak up on me.
EMP armed.
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
What the fuck?
Oh shit. Wait, this shit just got EP'd. How did his little fucking watch?
Good point.
Yeah.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
It's like, how did Joel's little fucking watch pull that off? Get wrecked.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Hey. Look at that face in the top left. I fucked up. It didn't give me much time though, let's be honest.
Explosive.
They gave you went over the right input and still didn't do it. That is a false ass little drone.
That was a lot of Syria.
That was a lot of explosives with that little tiny pistol.
All these guns are really big. That's a huge AK.
Yeah.
You've lost, Falcone.
I can throw a few more rounds. All right.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Like Kelly just nonchalantly slapped out his hand, like, bitch, please.
It's gotta
still
be.
Still wanna play games?
Maybe. We're all being played here.
Or Cobble Pot.
Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, alright? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning. Ha! Gotham!
Oh my jeez, you just impaled.
I wish there was often like let's throw him on the ground, like throw him on the ground.
I had to choose a res, I couldn't brutalize him.
Christ almighty!
Spill it, Falcone! While you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save the city?
Who put his head?
Well,
Wait! Are the biggest gangsters in Gotham!
Oh, that's my mother and father.
Wait, is this legit?
Thanks for the assist.
Story? Like...
Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
You're a bitch. There's a citizen right next to me. What if you miss any of Falcone?
I'm pretty sure it would have changed differently according to if you didn't break the guy's arm. But someone fire got a little bloodthirsty and had to have it happen. Level.
You're a cunt.
And I don't blame
you. Jack Ryder back again! Six dead, 21 injured, and fire escape.
He looks like between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss. Carmine Falcone. I'm telling the news while I sit like this.
My name is Jack Ryder.
Jack Ryder be jacking those dicks.
Be riding them dicks.
And riding. No, he's a Jack Ryder.
Alright, what's he saying about Vicky?
She did. Oh, and speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story
everyone is talking about, the Wayne family.
For generations, the Big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham, that this city, for all its faults, was built by good people.
Oh, I think they were managed to frame this shining reputation called into question.
We no longer have such assurances, and even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here in the company of gangsters, may be just as crooked as his parents.
Oh, come on! He's enjoying it!
Back saying,
this story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of fiction all the way through.
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gotham?
Wait, did she betray us, or did she get in trouble for telling the truth?
I think she got in trouble.
Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
That's bullshit.
Well, Bruce ain't happy. Fuck.
Yeah, wipe his dick now.
If that man's not happy, Gotham's not happy.
Shit. The car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce.
What? Everything I built. I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die.
He didn't die. I just broke a guy's arm.
If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding
Jenny,
from me?
Jenny Smith, what up?
Alfred!
Not right off the top of my head, but...
Hello.
It's an honor to have you on our show.
Oh, this is a show
now? I know. Oh, oh yeah, hey.
La-di-da-da. I feel like a Wayne.
Well, welcome.
To the end.
Goodbye. I just wanted to...
You can have it. Yeah. Why the fuck? Continue to next time on.
Why would it consider us offline anyway, though?
We're streaming.
I know.
Yeah, it's like we're streaming and literally speaking to someone.
When your parents died... They left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them.
It's gonna try and blame
Alfred,
yeah.
Who is?
I don't know who, but...
Was that all?
Your parents were good.
Okay.
No matter what that thug Falcone told you. Then swear to me.
To me more than you could possibly know.
No, it helped her. She's still okay.
I'm sure Falcone's taken harder beatings in the past. Hopefully this one knocks something useful.
Hey Genie, have you played Have you played this yet, or have you seen you for the TellTale?
Bruce, the way your name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best
Oh, we're teaming up.
Yeah.
I have
Can't
to
wait for that. Ooh.
Distance myself.
Talking to the little lady. For
I will find the
cat
truth.
Cat bat
action.
Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Oh,
Now we'll buy the season pass for you so you can see the debit card.
What do you got, Aura? It's like, wait a minute. No.
Not now. Thank you, though. Yes. Yes. God, yes.
Oh, Jesus,
fucking
yes.
Yes. Take my money.
Yeah.
I will throw it at there. I've had the feels season one and season two. I cried both seasons. Yeah. Girl, oh my god. Clementine.
Yeah, Clementine. What, you said grown up? Grown up Clementine? Is that how it was going down?
What?
For season three?
Yeah, we're still playing as Clementine. It's like a year.
No. So a little bit, though.
Yeah, she's like 14, 15. But she wears bra now, I think.
Oh, okay.
Good for her.
Right, but yeah. Yeah, Clementine, awesome character.
I know she hasn't played the Batman game.
Yep. Well, sorry that you tuned in just to see the very ending of it. But Clementine's now grown up.
Not like in her 20s, though. She's like 14, 15, something.
That's what in her teens, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
That is not a face you can trust.
That is not a face.
That's a terrifying face. That's the I want to fuck you in the ass eyes.
That's waiting for, like, whenever he turns into a face, he's already looking demonic. So
why does that guy get a portrait and all other people are like free range?
Because we haven't met him yet. I don't think we ever will.
It's probably just like flavor for it being the governor, and it's probably not even gonna be him. It's not even exist.
Falcon.
Falcon.
My name's Falcon.
And he got wrecked.
Got fucking wrecked, yeah. That's
Wayne
my
Enterprise.
Gangsta.
Wait, is that our main place?
That's the
Wayne Enterprise?
Yeah, that's our building.
God damn, that's a tall building. That's
I didn't know you'd be surprised by a tall building.
I knew of his Wayne's Manor, his giant ass fucking ball mansion, but
what the fuck's crowd play? What the fuck is this?
Crowd play?
That's cool.
Oh, dude, that's sweet.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, I did not know it existed. Crowd play?
Dude, we should get like 4 people, 5 people next time. For
dude, yeah.
I really don't want to do. I don't want to play with any of y'all fuckers in Walking Dead. Though. I need to be by myself.
Everybody's dying. You can't trust our group. If you're wondering, if we all are in a true zombie apocalypse, we're doomed. Just doomed.
Miguel will be like, I just want to fuck over whatever Jeff does. That's always his goal.
Sounds about right. It's just like, I want this decision. We're going the opposite.
I do fucked up things that I know I shouldn't, but I'm just like, I'm going to do it for science.
He took Batman to a very aggressive level today, to give you an example.
Invite your friends, probably those group. That's cool.
Wasn't there another Telltale game that you said y'all hadn't finished?
Yeah, we're gonna jump over to
Michonne, episode 3. It's been, what, 3 months?
Yeah, it's been a good while, so.
It's gonna stop this live stream.
It will stop this live stream, and then we'll go ahead and see
what time is it.
It's up to you. If you wanna join,
I have to.
I mean, like, if you're going to play, you said 9.
Then,
like, you look like
a,
I don't know.
I am saying. I got an interview.
What time?
9.
What a pussy.
I
was just playing
I know. Everyone, like, always dies.
Yep.
I like Game of Thrones.
I like you.
About war TV shows? What about, like, he's trying to hold my hand and stuff, but it's okay. Stuff like that, Game of Thrones, this shit. It hits you in the feels when your character dies, but also for some reason, it just makes it so interesting. But when your favorite characters are just dying and stuff.
Alright, we're gonna switch to the Walking Dead game really quick, I guess, and play that now. Thank you guys for joining us on the stream, and thank you, Virginia.
This is Dark.
I thought your name was not Dark.
It's Dark. Well, it's always been Dark.
Whoa, what's your real name?
Jeff.
Okay. Why don't you say Jeff?
Because it's always been Dark through everything we've ever done. They've only knew me as Dark.
But I call you Jeff all the time. I never say Dark.
Fair enough.
Most poorly, well, Piggy in the back.
Shut Piggy the fuck and up. Over there in the dark.
That's our slave worker.
That's our Dark Knight back in the corner. When will we stream?
2 minutes.
In 2 minutes with
a different
the
game.
Shome part two, three.
Where are we? Right? Part three, the final part.
Oh, more importantly, final part.
Okay. Yeah, remember we I didn't tell us on the back, but we're gonna be streaming in like two more minutes.
So yeah, so 2 more minutes if you want to come back and join us on Michonne's part three. Just join us up. All right, see you next time, people.